we are currently in Belfast International Airport, and we are flying to
Paris. For a wee fabric haul and for a wee weekend trip away for Angeline's birthday.
Yay! Yes, this is not the first time Lucas flew. We were in Lanzarote with him when he was 10 weeks old, and we were also in London with him a couple of weeks ago. So he's a well-seasoned traveller for all the wee age of the wee pup. He's a good wee flyer. We're currently sort of waiting on the flight. We're an hour early, because the flight was delayed by an hour.
So it's in our favour. We're not normally
chilled out like this.
We're normally on time when we should be early.
So yeah, so let's go. I'll see you all in Paris.
See you the other side.
See you later.
Au revoir.
Just left our hotel, and we're staying in the Ibis Styles, which isn't far from what do you call it? Gare du Nord.
Main train station in Paris.
Yeah, it's only like a 2 minute walk, but of course we left the wrong direction and it took us 15 minute walk instead of 2 minutes. We are walking to the Dior Fashion Museum. It's about a 3k walk, but we've got our coffees in hand.
We made it to Notre Dame, but unfortunately we're late for Mass. So we'll just have to carry on our wee tour.
Oh wait.
Yay!
Bye bye Notre Dame!
Bye.
This is relaxing, isn't it? Look, how are you doing?
Good morning!
Morning!
It's Monday morning, and we are just heading to the fabric store. So they are up beside Montmartre. Is that why we're sort of walking up a hill? Because it's quite high.
Yes. Highest point in Paris.
Oh, fact.
We have another day in Paris. Flight's cancelled. We're here just sipping a wee brew.
What can you do?
Cheers.
Hope these aren't the weather at home isn't too bad.
Apparently there's some storm heading to the north. I don't know whether it's true out Ireland, but
it's wild warm over here though.
What is it that it was saying there that you always say?
It's nil wind doesn't blow someone any good.
Yeah. So it seems it's blew us a bit of good.
It has.
We're stuck here, there could be worse places to be stuck. So we'll make the most of it, our additional day.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful city of Paris.
It's gorgeous.
Sun is shining.
Yeah, 24 degrees over here. We are loving life.
But we're kind of maybe running out of clothes.
I don't know. Maybe come Wednesday we're a bit smelly and coming back to Ireland. Hey ho.
What do you know?